I sensed that there was a story going on all around me, hidden from sight because I had the wrong set of eyes. It's that little light bulb moment where you suddenly realise that there is a story here that's been going on for such a long time. So as I went further into that story and the bark canoe, I met Mark, who will be helping us greatly on the paddle. And through Mark, I met Kyle. And that kind of led us to where we are now.